Hi everybody, this is Ayana from Lakshmi's Cupboard. We are an online store and we specialize in herbal products and products that are especially good for people that have curly hair or kinky hair. So today's video is going to be on using Rhassoul clay. And the benefits of Rhassoul clay, here's really what I learned several years ago. I had a cousin who gave me for a Christmas present. It was a jar of Rhassoul clay with honey. And it had maybe a few other ingredients in it, but the main ingredients were the clay and the honey. And I used it on my hair. It was the first product that I used on my curly hair that really enhanced my curl definition. Like, my curl definition came out really nicely after I used it as a deep treatment. So that's what I'm going to do, a deep treatment today. So first I'm going to open this up. And this is 4 ounces, which is a little over 100 grams. And I'm going to use probably about 3 ounces or so. Let's open this up. Why won't it open? No, it's not wanting to open. Okay. So, I'm not going to be using the whole thing. So right now I've got that much left. And again, I'm doing a time check because I'm trying to keep this video to around 4 minutes. And so the next thing I'm going to add, see, this is Vatika oil, and it has a coconut oil base. And you see I had it in some warm water because it's a cold season where I live. And so the oil needed to liquefy. So I'm going to add a generous amount of Vatika oil. And then I'm going to add honey. You could probably even add a little bit more honey than I'm adding right now. It's just, it's snowing outside and I was not willing to run to the store. Honey. And then I'm going to add some yogurt. A lot of people will add coconut milk, and for me, I need something that's even richer than coconut oil. So this is just regular vanilla yogurt. So I'm going to add a little bit of yogurt. About that much to begin with, and then mix it up to see really what it is that I need. Because you want it very well blended, and right now what I have, I need more liquid, but I want to make sure that the bulk of what I'm adding is oil based before I add water. Because my hair will just shrink this up. So the benefits of it is that it cleanses the hair gently, and then it also enhances your curl definition and softens your hair as well. Add more oil. Now it's getting less grainy. I want to try and blend it well. Add a little bit more yogurt. Because I want the last thing that I add to be water. Because what I did before was I just water washed my hair. I didn't cleanse it. I didn't co-wash it. I just water washed it. You can tell when your hair is in good condition because you can water wash it and it detangles. Like, I was able to run my hair firmly through my hair just with a water wash. And see, this is already, I can see this is more paste than I needed. I used probably about 3 ounces, and with my hair I could have done with 2 ounces.
And that concludes our video. Thank you so much for watching.